here. We're always a little pride curious, so here we are. We are Tammy and Gina. I guess I'm the artist formerly known as Jenna now, because my name's actually Gina.
She spells it really strangely, so no one knows who she is, no matter where she goes.
We are from Providence. And who else is from Rhode Island? Anybody? Yeah. Some little roadie folks here. It's so far away for us, so it's hard for us to be here.
Every time I come here, I feel like I'm dying. I'm like, I can't drive in Boston.
But we made it in one piece.
We're going to play some songs for you, starting with this one called Pour Out My Love.
It's been so long since I've been able to meet you there when all I wanted was to be with you. Get out what I got to give up. Gotta get out what I got to give. Now it's been too long, so wanting more. I can't find the right one, there's so many more. Not the one I've been looking for. You're the one I've been looking for. And now I found this, and I got the key to it. Let's lock the door.
Thank you. silly and it changed my life. I looked in her eyes and saw much to Boston Pride for putting this shindig on every year. I know there's a lot more going on next weekend too, and throughout the week, I believe.
It must be raining because the rainbow umbrellas and trans flags are going on people's heads. And
I mean, I expect those anyways.
People are doing this out there, which to me symbolizes that it's raining.
It's raining.
I can see it.
Thank you for sticking out in the rain. Our lovely rain dancers.
They were doing Zumba for most of the morning.
That was a cool thing to say. Okay.
I'm missing the drag show. Well, I have the agency guy.
So come help us.